I got breaking news. Gretchen Hell Hitler Whitler Whitmer has contracted, tested positive for COVID-19. Everybody pray for our governor, the queen dictator in Michigan has COVID-19. Serious thing, I almost died from that shit. Not something to laugh about. I pray that she has a speedy recovery. And I also pray that Dana Nessel goes to jail. As Matt DiPernell is fortifying his positions to take that seat in November. We're going to see her in handcuffs. We're going to see Jocelyn Benson in handcuffs. Gretchen Whitmer, is that how you say her name? Whitmer has tested positive for COVID-19. The day after, the FBI does a raid on Donald G. Trump. Payback's our bitch. One day Donald Trump gets raided by the FBI. When something bad happens like that, Something in return has to happen. The next day, Gretchen Whitmer tests positive for COVID-19. Is she going to lock down all of Lansing now? The FBI is also coming after people that have the "Don't Tread on Me" Betsy Ross 3% flags. Some flag that Ted Cruz has on his boot, I don't know. The Texas Gonzalez flag or whatever the hell, I don't know. And they also started jury selection for the second trial of the so-called militiamen, Wolverine Watchmen, that allegedly tried to kidnap Gretchen Whitmer. Ended in a mistrial. They started jury selection of the they're going to retry him again. Two of the guys, anyway. The other two others got found not guilty. I close it out with this. Free the Knoll brothers. I'm Raging Rob, and I approve this message.